Good evening, good afternoon, good morning. Depends where you are watching from. It's me, your sister, your friend. God bless you all. In Jesus' name, amen. My message today is, I want to talk about appreciation. Learn how to appreciate someone that do good for you. We should learn how to appreciate them, how to thank them when someone do good for you. Don't just look down that person that what did you do? Now you start. No. And as we Christian, we should learn how to appreciate God. When God does good things for us, we should learn how to appreciate God. When you are sick, you pray to God, and God heal your sickness, He heal your affliction. You learn how to appreciate Him. Praise Him. Worship Him with songs. Sing to Him. Give all glory to Him. Do thanksgiving to the church, to God in the church you are attending. Appreciate God, and God will begin to do more good things in your life, that sickness will not know you again, because you appreciate Him for the one He did for you. Some women or some men, they are looking for children. At the time God do it for them, they will forget about God. They forget about God. They cannot even say, God, thank you. Even though you don't want to go and do thanksgiving as an appreciation to God, you will praise God. People will know. You will tell and God do one for me. Now God do this for me. You will spread the new good news of God to people that not yet believe in God. They will come believe in God that He can do all these things. Not when God did something for you, you keep it to yourself. When you don't bring the testimony out, how people will not know what God does for you. If people know what God do for you, they will even change for their way to come and worship God so that they will still get that benefit you get from God. Let us learn how to appreciate the good work of God in our lives as a Christian. When you're sick, God, you see some people now, they will come out for hospital. The next day they will enter. They will come out to another hospital. The next day they will go, because they did not appreciate God for the first time they go to hospital. God bring them back alive. They did not appreciate God. When you sick, you come out of it, you begin to appreciate God. I thank you, God. I give you all the glory, God. I praise your name. I worship you. You are a good God. You are a great God. I thank you for bringing me out of this affliction. I thank you for bringing me out. God will be happy. He will say, this is my pikin. He know what thing I do for her. God will be happy with you. So next time, he will not allow you to fall sick again. He will not allow your sickness to near you. Because he say in his word that affliction will not rise up against you for the second time. He said, affliction will not rise up against us for the second time. So son, not be only you go to that hospital when you come out. Many people go to hospital, they sick, little, very small sickness like this. They will just enter there, they will not come out alive, they will die. But you that go in there and come out, learn how to appreciate God. You that are looking for a job, you get a job. You just get a job, just forget, say, God don't do it for me. You go appreciate God. God will continue to promote you. But when you don't appreciate God, what will happen? You will get, you're just do the work for them. You just did the 10 years, 5 years, 5 years, 5 years, 10 years, you did there. One position there. But when you appreciate God, He will begin to use people to promote you. He will begin to use people to promote you. Praise the Lord, my people. Those that seeking, looking for one thing and another. You are looking for this, another one looking for that. When you get it, do you remember to appreciate God? Do you remember to appreciate God? Say, God, I thank you for what you have done for me. Those that are looking for a wife, or husband, you cry to God day and night, God, I want good wife. I want good husband. When God do this for you, you see that you will not see the near church again. They will vanish. When God do that, he give you a good wife, give you a good husband. A good wife or a good husband. What do you need to do? Begin to appreciate God. Appreciate him. It will settle your marriage. It will settle your home. It will settle your home. You go give good children, good marriage, good home. Good. Your husband will be a good husband. The wife will be a best wife. So, that is the work of God. When you appreciate him. When you appreciate, he give you one thing, you appreciate him, he will do more and more and more good thing, more good thing. But when you don't appreciate him, you said, now you know, pass. He will be looking at you. He will be looking at you. That is why these days, some people find it difficult to when you have one thing, God give it to you. You didn't even appreciate God. You didn't even care. You didn't even do any time to thank him. You didn't even praise his name. When you ask the second time, I beg, before you get and go hard, because I'm on my way. You see the book of Luke 17. Luke 17 verse from verse 11 to the end. When the 10 lepers, when they come to Jesus, Jesus healed their sickness. He healed them. Do you know, do you remember the 9 of them? They go, just go like that. They didn't even remember that somebody did good thing for them. They go. It's only one that came to say thank you. It's only one that returned back to tell Jesus, thank you for what you have done for me. Don't you think that one that came, say, come on, say thank you, that one, he will just heal forever. Nothing will happen to him again or her again. You see? We should learn how to appreciate when God do something for us. We should learn how to appreciate God. Our God is faithful. Our God is a kind God. He's a merciful God. He's a good God. When we sleep, we wake up safe and sound. We have to say, God, I thank you for waking me up this morning. Thank you for waking me this morning. Because many people, they go to bed last night. Some of them did not wake up in the next day morning. But we that make it, we have to say, God, I give you all the glory. We need to bless the name of God. Thank God. So that it will continue to keep our night safe. Praise the Lord. Some people traveled. They will get accident on their way. And they will die. But the people that go, they go and come safe and sound. They will come inside the house, sit down, bath, eat, sleep. Without thanking God. Say, God, I thank you for making my journey safe. Go and come. I come home safe and sound. You continue to thank God. You thank God so that anytime you go out, he will continue guiding you, protecting you for every danger, for every harm. Praise the Lord. Some people did not see food to eat. Some see only one, eat once times a day. When some are eating three times a day, you that eat three times a day, you say you will feel it difficult to say, God, thank you. Because you believe that the strength you are using to work your money to buy your food is your strength. God is the one that gives you that strength. If you don't have the strength to walk, you will not walk. But the one that eats once times a day, they still say, God, thank you. You that eat it three times a day, you will not even tell God, God, I thank you for this three times food I eat in the morning, afternoon, evening. You see, thank God. It will continue providing for you. Providing more and more for you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let us learn how to appreciate God. Let us learn how to appreciate God when he do something for us. And to our people there, to our friends and loved ones, our brothers and sisters, let us learn how to appreciate ourselves. When your friend do good thing for you, tell him thank you. When your brother or your sister do something for you, tell him or her thank you. So that person will be happy. Say you, what he do for you, you really appreciate him. You really appreciate those things. You love the thing he do for you. You like what he did give for you. He may buy food for you. He may buy clothes for you. He may give you money. Whatever everything they do for you, you feel concerned that yes, I really appreciate the way we act to that person. Say thank you, thank you. We should learn how to tell someone that do good for you or us. Thank you. We should learn how to thank them. We should learn how to appreciate. Not when somebody gives you something, you say, I beg. Now only Satan. People, so many people they give me what he passed this one before. No, you are not the one that walk that money in his pocket. You are not the one that walk everything he give to you. You are not the one that gave it to her, to him or her before he give to you. Let us learn to appreciate someone that does good for us, so that the person we have mind to do more for us. Let us learn how to do good. When we do that good for you, when somebody do good for you, you just when you see the person, you just pretend and say you don't know. Not that you are giving him reward, though, because God did not say if somebody do thing for you, you must reward him. Your reward, our reward is in heaven. Anything you, anything good thing you do for person here, your reward is in heaven. But let us learn how to appreciate people. Somebody like me, I've done something good for person. He turned around and tell me that he did not send me to do anything good for him. Yes, there are people like that, but that one will not make me to stop doing good for people. When I do for people, they don't appreciate me. It will not stop me not to do for anybody, any other person. I must do for any other person. Because my reward is not in their hand. My reward is in the hand of God. So, brothers and sisters, I just come to give this little message this evening. Let us learn how to appreciate people when they do something good for us. Because when someone do good for you, you appreciate him or her, the person will do more for you. He will have a mind to do more good things for you. You hear? So this is what I just, the little message I came to render this evening, that my brothers and sisters out there, my friends out there, they will hear this message and they will turn, begin to appreciate people that do good for them. And God will continue to bless you as you turn from your turn back for not appreciating people. You begin to appreciate them. God will surely bless you and your household in the name of Jesus Christ. Please subscribe to my YouTube. Share, and God will bless you as you do. In Jesus' wonderful name I pray. Amen. Amen.